African
Muslims trying to go overseas to fight for ISIS. And while all Muslims are not terrorists, certainly all terrorists these days are Muslims.
What? So why would anyone... No, dude.